Welcome back to the channel, everybody. My name is Mike, and I am the Casual Bourbon Gamer. We're gonna... Alright. I forget I'm not an Empire Total War. So, we last left off with some barbarians who were a bunch of dicks, and it was all a big misunderstanding. They took our settler, we took out some barbs, and we caught back our settler up here. And we were getting ready to establish another city down below. I think it was right around there. And without further ado, let's get our drink out of choice. So everybody that's been watching the channel is also familiar that sometimes on occasion I'll pour some rye or whiskey in. This is the drink of Rabbit Hole, their rye. So it's 95 proof. Alright. And cheers. We'll say with that rye, it's sweet. It doesn't have a hard bite to it, like some of the other higher proofs do. Alright, let's get into this. That's no good. Yeah, we're gonna run away. Immediately get that obelisk gone. Sorry, I will settle where I want to. Start building like
lives by exchanging. Thousands have lived without love.
Alright, so we got
not
irrigation.
One without water. Mysticism is the mistake of an accidental and individual sin.
So we're both in a normal age.
Is easy. All you have to do is cross out the wrong word. When I saw the house of Artemis that mounted to the clouds, those other marvels lost their brilliancy, and I said, lo, apart from Olympus, the sun never looked on aught so grand.
The Temple of Artemis. First wonder. Okay, now we need to get a but what I also want to do is also get a king's stone here. So we're gonna put the campus here. We're gonna down, because what I've learned is from another YouTuber is if you place your campus down before, it locks in whatever the production rate was, so when you start to, when your civilization starts to get further in, the production rate costs more. So by this it's kind of like a little cheat sheet. I learned it from Potato McWhiskey. I do have a trader.
Each of us is caught. carving a stone. It was luxuries like air conditioning that brought them.
Oh, well. Let's get rid of that. Wait, is this a good one? And I totally missed it. I do want to get a settler, get one civilization, one building up there.
Bronze is the mirror of the form, wine of the mind.
I want to really start focusing on technology because ancient ones will have to do. Can I get this? Let's try and go for it. It's probably not the best thing I should be doing, but...
All the world's a stage. Don't underrate the value of military.
I really need to trade a builder.
His way.
So how many do I have? I have 10. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, there's our throne. some decorative stuff. A palace with some foliage.
Imagine todas as conquistas surpreendentes. The Lord made us all out of iron. Then he turns up the heat to forge some of us into steel.
Where's a goody hut? Oh, over there.
Man suffers only. It is not that life ashore is distasteful to me. Reinvent the wheel.
Let's get that. We're gonna get cavalry. It will put us in a.
Unite and rule, a sound motto. Unite and lead, a better one.
I think we're gonna go with this one. We are gonna focus a little bit. than on settlers. Because I do want to get like another settler up there.
Set your course by the stars.
Actually, hold on. Do that. Can you? Back on.
Come, let us build ourselves a city with a tower that reaches to the heavens so that we may make a name for ourselves.
So this will give us +2 science. I forgot what the other stuff was. Sorry, guys. Forgot to...
through some terrible things in my life, some of which actually happened.
Okay. Oh. Well, we can... And we're at turn 50. Can I get you? I want to get... Let's get Victor in here in Charleston, because I want to... This will be our golden, even though we're going to go a... faith building. I want to put in a barracks in here as well, in case if he decides to come to war with us. Alright. Let me just do this last turn. Okay. So I think my plan is, I want to move down here, squeeze another city out of here if I can, and then start focusing on shipbuilding. Because I think I'll put another city up here, or maybe I'll settle on the horses. But thank you all for watching. Don't forget that like button and consider subscribing. I'll see you all in the next video. Cheers.